me and James have had Metallica going for, you know, about 7 years now. When I was hanging out with one of my friends back then, he had was interested in starting a sort of heavy metal fanzine, and he had come over to my house one day and asked me, he had a list of about 15 or 20 different heavy metal, you know, names, and he asked me which ones of these I thought he should call his magazine. So I looked over the list and saw all these, you know, heavy metal this, heavy metal that, blah, blah, blah. And the name Metallica was on there, so I thought that was quite a good name. So I quickly thought to myself that I should steal that from him. So I just took that and basically told him to call his magazine something else, which he then did. And then when I finally got my own band together, I called it Metallica.